And the audio filters are still really nice and sharp. The RAL is living up to its reputation.